I am Jagdish from Hyderabad. This video is to appeal to the Prime Minister of India and all the chief ministers of all the states. I am going to appeal you to call for a nationwide lockdown for 30 days, at least for 21 days. Why I am requesting you for a lockdown is there are few points we have to discuss and take a decision. I'm requesting whoever coming across of this video, please think about it and give your comment in support of lockdown. Please think about it, analyze it, discuss about it, and please give a comment why we have to go for a nationwide lockdown for 30 days. The point here is why I'm asking for the lockdown is we don't know anything about, we have no clear idea about COVID-19. We have not yet found any medicine for the treatment. The scientists are going for the research. The research is going on and they have not yet found any medicine, certain medicine. And the consequences, the post-COVID-19 complications. So we are not thinking about it. Every time when the government and the officials are thinking about the nationwide lockdown, they are talking about the economy, the losses we get if we go for a lockdown. And they always talk about the poor people, how they can survive. This was the question. We can manage that, provided we have a proper planning. But before that, I just want everyone to analyze why it is necessary to go for a lockdown. Prevention is better than cure. This is fact everyone knows. And when we know very, very clearly how to prevent this disease, why we are thinking about the cure? Why we are not thinking about the consequences? Once a person gets infected with this coronavirus, they are having post-COVID complications, which might lead for so many issues like multiple organ ailments. And as per the journals, a few journals like namely two, I can say Natural Medicine and CDC, they are saying that there are some post-COVID complications like fatigue, tiredness, multiple organ issues, and the deterioration of a person's health. The person who is getting infected with this, they are having even thinking problem also, which is called some brain fog, something like that. So in this scenario, the government is always trying, or the news channels, they are always trying to say that the fatality rate is very less and the recovery rate is very, very good. So if we can maintain the social distance and take proper precautions like mask, wearing a mask and sanitizing our hands every now and then, will help us to avoid coronavirus and about the vaccine also. So my point here is, even if we maintain all this, it has spread all over the country, and approximately as per the news channels, there are 3 crores infected people who has recovered. And only few died, like 4 lakh approximately people died. But sir, think about these people who got infected. What about their post-COVID complications? And India particularly, we have majority of middle-class people and lower middle-class people. So middle-class family, if one single person is affected, so we have to suffer a lot, sir. Our financial status will be up and down. Very, very bad. even for a small ailment. For a small disease also, if we go to the hospital, we cannot afford for lab tests, treatment. Our usual life itself is very struggleful. And now, with this new disease, we don't know anything about it. We are experiencing so many new problems, and the variant is changing now. Every time there is a new variant we are facing, and we don't know what kind of complications will be there. So unless we get a proper medicine, we are not sure what happens. So in this scenario, why should we get infected and take the treatment and later problems? So my thinking is, if we can prevent it, because we know very clearly how to prevent it. So let us plan for that, have a good strategy for it, and a very, very strict rules, like nobody should move around for 30 days, stay at home. And the rules should be very strict, that people must be afraid of coming out. And as per the experience, for the past 1.5 years, we knew that 14 days is enough to eradicate the virus. If nobody is moving around for 14 days itself, the virus will disappear. And we can plan, like as a common man, my idea is, just like last year, how you asked the public to come out of their houses into the balconies and support the frontline warriors by clapping and making some noise. And we did it. The entire country responded very well for your call. Similarly, this time also, during this lockdown, you can call the nation to sanitize at a particular time on a particular day all their living places. If the entire India sanitizes at the same time, so there won't be virus which is live on the surface or in the air. And the authorities will sanitize all the public places. In such scenario, there won't be virus outside, and people are locked down for 21 days. So what happens within 14 days, the virus will disappear. This is, as a common man, this is my idea. And if there is anything lacking in the idea, you can ask the experts. Scientists are there, virologists are there. They knew how to handle it. Make a good planning and eradicate the virus from India, sir. Why we should take it when we know how to prevent it? And more importantly, we can bear the pain if it is infected to any person in our family, like elderly people. We can think, okay, we will be very careful, we'll go to the hospital, we'll get the treatment. All this we can do, we can bear that pain. But, sir, please think about children. No parent can take the pain of their children suffering from any disease, not only COVID. Any pain or anything, no parent can bear it. So I'm not saying that this is going to affect only the children, because there are rumors. They're saying that it might affect the children also. Thinking, the thought itself is giving us a lot of pain, sir. So my request to you is, kindly make a proper planning, perfect planning for a complete lockdown where we can eradicate the virus and see virus-free India, coronavirus-free India, that we can see. Only thing, like, as a common man, again, I'm saying, it is my common sense. If we shut down the borders for this lockdown time, and later, after the lockdown also, we should continue the rule of the incoming people must go for 14 days quarantine. It is must, till the world sees coronavirus is eradicated all over the world. Till then, we should maintain that. If we maintain that very strictly, even the goods which we are importing, we have to sanitize them properly. It's better put them also under quarantine for 14 days. That is must. In such scenario, we need not fear for this COVID virus. Sir, I may be talking something, maybe because I am not an expert. I may be lacking few points, but this is the basic idea which I am giving to you. You can fine tune it with the help of the scientists, doctors, everyone. Have a perfect plan. And kindly, sir, kindly, I am begging you, I am praying you to call for a nationwide lockdown. And people, please, every person, think about this and give you a comment. Join our group. We are going to start a group called United Organization of Common People. So let us sit together, let us discuss and take right decisions to take our country for a great future. Once again, I'm requesting every citizen, take the responsibility. It is our responsibility to take care of our families and more importantly, the society. We have to save our family. We have to save the others also. Because without society, there is no family. Without family, we are not there. So kindly take this responsibility and give your valuable comment in support of the lockdown. Please think twice. Thank you, sir. I am begging you once again, please call for a nationwide lockdown for a proper enough time to eradicate coronavirus from India. Thank you. Thank you very much.